has to be like a passion and you know, the mentality that it's a continued work in progress. Like the minute you said, oh, I've got this now, it's all over. When you feel like you've gotten to the point where you can stop learning and stop reaching, you know, what's the point anymore? You know, so with all that, you know, like my practice, I practice when I have time. And once you get to, you know, leading your own band and, you know, the business side of stuff, and you're arranging, you're doing studio sessions when you're not on the road, time becomes a little challenging. So you have to be very creative with your time and how you practice. And Jeff always says, he had this little mantra up in his practice room. He says, don't confuse, what was it?
Activity with progress.
Don't confuse activity with progress. You know what I mean? So if you're going into the practice room and just playing all the stuff you already know, like when people were walking in, I was back there trying to work some stuff out. I sounded terrible, but that was me being creative with my time, trying to work on things that I didn't quite have under my finger, or trying to work on my ear and trying to, you know, so it's a never ending thing. And if you're in a practice room and you're sounding phenomenal because you can play all your 2-5-1s and all 12 keys and, you know, and you're sounding great, that's not progress. You're just sitting there playing something you already know how to play. So it's, you know, it's always a work in progress. I hope I answered sort of both of your questions with that long tirade there.
Well, I think he brings up a good point also that you know, when you're practicing, it's not always supposed to sound great. You know, it is a process that we're all in. And it's important to realize that the process is the part that's important, not actually achieving the goal. You know, it's all the stuff in between the goals that you really learn from. And I always tell my students, I start teaching at Vanderbilt in September. So I've got some private students, I've got a small group. And so I told them, I said, if you're not making mistakes, you're not working hard enough. You know, that's part of this process that we're in. There's never been a gig that I've played that I haven't made a lot of mistakes. But the thing is, like, you have to learn to get through. You have to learn to let it go, learn from it, acknowledge it, but you can't dwell in it, because then you make another one because you've been thinking about that one. You know, and then it's like a bunch of dominoes that start to fall. And before you know it, man, like the bottom has dropped out and you're free falling and you can't get back to it. You know?